Wenceslas was not like the carol you sing. Didn't help peasants, that's rot. Was a duke, not a king. He didn't collect firewood, nor trudge through the cold snow. Though that story is quite good, the truth we think you should know. Born in 907 AD, he came from Bohemia and spread Christianity to people near and far. But what happened to the Duke? Not nice to discover. This next bit may make you puke, murdered by his brother.